Yona, talk to me.
Dad, are you all right?
Don't worry about me. I'm fine.
That's good. Oh, look. I found this while you were gone.
A cookie? Hey, that's your favorite.
Here. We can split it, okay?
No, you take it.
Dad, no. You need to eat something.
All right. Give me the small half.
No. Come on, Dad. You're bigger than me. You have to eat to survive.
Yona? Yona!
Oh no. I dropped the cookie. I didn't mean to. You've always been the one helping me.
Yona! What have you done?
So I wanted to.
No! Yona! Yona! We need help. We need help! Please, anyone! Help! Help us! All right, I'm off.
Dad? Hey, Dad. You want to hear about the crazy dream I had last night?
Hmm?
See, I was in it, and you were in it too, and we were riding around on this huge pink cloud, and then...
Yona, I'm sorry. I have to go. You can tell me when I get back.
Oh, wait. Can you get me a book while you're out?
Sure. Now stay here and rest. We can't have your cough coming back.
Thank you.
Morning.
Hello, Double O.
Well, someone looks raring to go this morning.
You know how it is. I'm just trying to earn a living for my little girl.
Say.
look pretty busy.
How are things?
Thank you.
Thanks, Popola, for everything.
Huh?
You know, all the work you give me. You've been telling the villagers that I'm for hire, haven't you?
Oh, that? It's nothing. They need help, and you need money to take care of Yona. This way everyone wins.
I suppose so. Our world is dying. Once thriving populations now lie decimated by plague and disease. The end has never felt so close. And if that wasn't enough, monsters called Shades now roam the land, threatening our very lives. But that's of no consequence to me. My daughter is sick, and my only concern is to give her a better life. I try my best, but I'm only one man. I'm hard with it. So the kindness of the villagers has meant much. Nothing will stop me. I will fight for Yona until the end. Until the very end.